Hi, I'm Melissa Gibson. I'm a senior artist with MAC Cosmetics. You're backstage at the Autumn Winter 2011 show for Greta Constantine. First of all, I'm really lucky because I've been working with them now for, well, since they started showing women's wear. They had sent me inspirational pictures of Tibetan children. And a lot of those Tibetan children had all these really ruddy cheeks, almost a burnt kind of an out of the cold kind of feel. I'm using kind of a mix of corally pink tones to kind of bring back a little bit of that rawness around the eye area and keeping it really close to the lash line. Cheek is cream color base. Taking a couple of reds and adding brown to it. She's just walked in from out of the cold. As soon as it sits on that part of the cheek, it tends to look like a blush, and I didn't want anything to look like this was a girl that was trying to wear makeup. I wanted her to look like this was just her gorgeous inner beauty coming out. And then on the lip, it's just actually taking a little bit of the foundation or concealer that we used on the face and just kind of softening the edge of the lip so that it's not a lot of color. Lipstick will sit on the lip. It looks like there's actually product there, whereas this is more like just a softening of the lip color. It actually still looks like a lip. It doesn't look like there's product on there. It's just literally taking a little bit of that redness out of the lip.